Hey guys, Michael here, and I am going to show you my Ian Sinclair card sharp credit card knife that I just received in the mail. As you can see, the packaging is very nice embossed. There, okay, go ahead and pull it out. There's the insert, the diagram of it, and on the inside, there's the actual knife. I don't know if you can see that in the actual video, but it is a metal blade with plastic card material. So right here is a little directions on how to open it, a little sticker. But we'll go ahead and look at it like this. But the idea is, if I can get the lighting right, there's a little tab right here, and that's holding the blade in the plastic card. The sharp edge is on the top. If you grab here and here and twist, it pops out. Very simple. And as you can see, there's scoring here, here, and here. So they say you pop that blade out. And as you can see, there's a hole right here and a tab that it locks into when it's in the locked position. If we flip it over, we'll see that it lines up like that. There's another tab here that goes into that hole, which we first we need to fold down this side, which has little nubs on it. And then when we fold this side over, those little nubs go into their adjacent holes, and of course that other nub goes into the blade and that locks down. They all go through their adjacent holes, that locks down flush, and again the blade's locked into the plastic from the back with this other nub, and that's it. As you can see, let me turn on this light so we can see a little bit better maybe. Hard to focus on it, but that's it. Little thumb area right there so you can hold it. Fits well. I mean, I have a smallish hand, but fits well. It's nice and sharp too, right out of the box, so you don't have to sharpen it. But the unfortunate thing is, this is plastic. I was under the impression when I purchased it, oh, 6 months ago, that it was going to be carbon fiber or even metal. The renderings made it seem like it was going to be some other material other than plastic, black matte plastic. So that's a little unfortunate. But otherwise, I'll go ahead and unfold it for you so you can see what that's like. Basically, you can grab this little tab here and it unsnaps. The blade instantly falls down, which isn't technically the safest thing in the world, but that folds over again. You've got scoring only goes one direction, but then flip it back over. The blade has a little nub right here that locks into place, and then there's that little tab which it needs to snap behind again. There we go, just like that. And then these pieces are sort of free, you know, to do whatever they need to do. But once it's, you know, it doesn't necessarily go right back to the way it was. But being as thin as it is, as you can see, it is credit card thin. This is my wallet. As you can see, there's credit cards right there. It's actually a little bit, it's about the same width as a regular credit card. But there's a credit card slot right there. I can slide it right in, and it fits in my wallet just like that. And since it's only a bifold wallet, you know, it doesn't take up any more room than a couple of cards. There's two cards right there, as you can see, and there's the actual knife. And that's that. Now, of course, I don't think that knife will go through TSA, but I'll have to remember it's in there. But that's the knife. The Sinclair card sharp credit card folding safety knife. Thanks a lot.